Alrighty, hello, welcome. We are here continuing with DC fandom things, trailers, sneak peeks, and all that good stuff. Next up, we have the Black Adam, whatever this is, because I don't know what it is. It's just some kind of Black Adam thing that they had. It's 4 minutes long, though. So I don't know if... I doubt this is a trailer. But yeah, I mean, we should just check it out because I don't know what it is really. It's out. We're watching these, so let's go ahead and do this one next. Got some art. This is a behind the scenes reel thing, or what? Here's Brosnan, dude, as Dr. Fate. That's gonna be cool. I've
done James Bond for 10 years, 4 films. Nothing compares to this.
I play Hawkman.
Cyclone.
Atom Smasher.
Dr. Fate. Leading the whole charge is Dwayne Johnson.
He's more brutal, uncompromising, fueled by the depths of his pain. He's Black Adam.
Black Adam.
There he is in the suit, finally.
Hey, DC fandom, and hello to everyone watching around the world. I am so excited right now to be here and to talk to you about the man in black himself, Black Adam. Now, as you guys know, this character, this film, this universe has been a gigantic passion project of mine for a very long time. And I have worked so hard, worked these hands, these calluses, my fingers to the bone on this project because it's the kind of project that I know comes along once in a lifetime. And the truth is, I was born to play Black Adam. Now, we've just started the post-production process, which is so exciting. And the film has, without question, some of the biggest action sequences I have ever been a part of. And I am so proud and excited of our incredible team who are working away to create breathtaking, holy shit, scenes that I know you're really going to love. Now, even though we're still working away, this is DC fandom. So I felt like I had to bring you guys just a little something special. Now, you know me, guys, and you know I always like to say that you, the audience, the people, you guys are my number one boss. So I got together with my director, Jaume Collet-Serra, and we put together a little glimpse of one of the opening scenes of the movie when Black Adam is first revealed. Now, what you're gonna see here is why the hierarchy of power in the DC universe is about to change. I hope you enjoy this very first look at the man in black himself, Black Adam.
Let's see it. Here we go. Got some Tomb Raider vibes here going on. Oh, look at that.
My dear's immortal. She's out.
Oh, man. They found him. Yo, what the hell? Sheesh, man. Just that little glimpse. Wow, that was 4 minutes, huh? Dang. Okay. Well, that was cool, man. That was really, really cool. I want to go back and like look at some of this right here. Yeah. All right. So we have these like this team of people coming in, and they set him loose. They free him. There he is. Look at that. Look at all that lightning. Bang. There he is, taking his time. And he just picks up the dude. And there he goes. Look at that. Bang. Basically disintegrates his ass. Like, look at that. Light. That's bonkers, dude. And this dude's terrified, as he should be. I mean, I don't know, you know, anytime people are stuck in situations like this where you see some crazy shit and you got a gun and your first thought is just to shoot the thing, like, that's, come on, man. How well is that going to go for you after you saw what this dude just did? I get first instincts and all that, but bruh, like, come on, man. Got it. Anyway, that was really cool. Yeah, that was really, really cool. It was a very short, quick glimpse, but we finally get to see him in suit and in action. And man, that it's really, really cool to see. This shot right here of just some lip, like, that's crazy, man. That is crazy. Dude, Zachary Levi and this dude are supposed to go toe to toe. Like, damn. That is gonna be nuts, having Shazam and Black Adam go at it whenever they do, because eventually it's gonna happen, right? That's pretty nuts, man. It looks good though, man. We've been waiting years for this. Like, you know, The Rock was not lying when he's like, "Yo, I've been, you know, down to my bones with these calluses and stuff." Like, we've heard about this movie for, like, I don't know, man, almost a decade at this point. Like, they've been working on this movie for years, man. So I'm glad it was able to happen, first of all. Second of all, that they're done filming and they're in post now, because that, you know, it's close. We're getting closer and closer. We got this footage out of it, you know. So this is awesome to see, man. This is really, really cool to see. So July 29th next year. That'll be here sooner rather than later, man. So I'm excited. Hype. This little bit here of him just like disintegrating this dude and just taking the bullets like nothing was really cool. So yeah, I'm looking forward to this for sure. But yeah. Thanks for watching. We have more of these to watch. So I'll see you there. Have a good one. Well, bye now.